Hello again, folks. Welcome to the next episode of Doxa Playing Skyrim, the Argonian Mage. In the previous episode, we actually went through Darkfall Cavern and found Auriel. Some snow elf guy who was a paladin of Auriel even. And apparently he sent us to, you know, kill his corrupt brother so we can grab the bow of Auriel. And we need to do a rite of passage, which is what we're doing. And we went through this portal thingy and we got an ewer that we need to fill at each shrine. And at the moment I'm in an underwater passage, which is freaking me out a little bit, because I can't use my magic on the water. Like, if there's one thing that, you know, totally gets me, is the fact that I can't use my magic on the water. So I can't do a thing at the moment. I'm hoping there's nothing here that will try to kill me. So yeah, let's see how far we can take it. Why, in heaven's name, Kasia decides he needed to breathe is beyond me. Darkfall Passage, Note 1. Oh. I made it farther than I thought, but I'm afraid I can't go on. I choose not to. I'm content to die here, in this quiet little room, alone with my thoughts. The creatures won't follow me here, no more danger. The silence is welcoming. Oh, jeez. Gleam Blossom, I've never heard of that before. So now what? Is that where I came from? This is where I came from. I don't know where to go. Okay, I'm just gonna go and turn up the brightness just slightly, because I can barely see anything. So, oh, that's the wrong one. There you go. Now I can actually see something. Yeah, that. I'm at a loss. I don't know where to go. Hi, Serana. Oh, okay. I see a Falmer trap there. Who's there? Wow, this is really, really bloody dark. Like, I'm seriously, you guys saw it, I was using a high.
Who's there? You know I heard something.
Boss!
You gotta be kidding me. Okay, maybe not. I was like, did I just raise zombies? Apparently I didn't. So what else Serana's doing? It's so dark here. Alley-oop. Like, just to give you guys an idea. This is how the game looks. Yeah. Do I perhaps have a torch on me? That would be awesome. I do. There you go. Favorite it, so
where'd you come from?
I really hate those things. Really, really hate those things. Oh. Calm down. Calm down. We got this. Yeah, and I would like to note that this is what the game looks like. Yeah.
You knew I heard something.
You did?
That'll teach you.
I really hate this cave. Holy! Look at the size of that thing on the tent. That's a chorus. It's not alive, is it? No, it's a dead one. Look at it. Holy crap, I don't want to see one of those like that. Oh my god, this is gonna hurt. I am awesome. Just saying. Oh god, I really don't want to find a car as the size of that. Look at it! Compare it to me, look at it! This doesn't look creepy at all. What am I getting myself into?
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you.
Wow, he's kind of strong, wasn't he? Falmer hardened armor. Wow. Human flesh. Ick. Well, this gives you a whole new reason to hate Falmer. Is it me or is the cave light slowly becoming I'm seeing the trap over there. I'm not stupid. Okay. Let's have a looky. Oh wow. Look at that. Wow. I can only imagine how that room looks if you've got an ENB enabled. Wow. Oh, come on, don't tell me. Sorry! Find ourselves a little Koron, chorus, Korai. Those thingies in a farm. Nasty, nasty creatures. Let's see. We're definitely
Who's there?
I hope no one, but there's still something Serana. She made herself a little friend. Wow, okay. Oh, it's a big one. I'm trying to see if there's anything. That one looks more angry than the other ones. There's like tripwires all over the place. Oh, God! Did you guys see how that totally startled me? I hate this place. No, not gonna happen, not gonna happen, nope. Okay, I got this. Kinda wanna see what these Oh, shot a little thingy. Okay. Yeah, that was a good trap though, I'll give him that. Hey, skeleton. Then don't walk through it, walk around it, Serana, that's what I did. spiders again. This is getting old really quick. Oh. And that's actually my time, folks, so I will be right back.